important. We came back from Bali 2 days ago with a result that could have gone either way. And we were, of course, disappointed with our defensive behavior in that match. And we have to immediately bounce back and make sure that we play very tight defensively against Lammergaard. Lammergaard is a good attacking team. And they've got the strength, some good foreigners, backed up by some locals that are individually skillful. So we have to be really at our best tomorrow to get the 3 points. Players look good, they recovered well. Joep is back into the team, which is also important, so we can play more like in our positions. Daddy, of course, suspended, and Ezekiel suspended, but all the other players are ready to play the match tomorrow. Well, if they won in Borneo, and you see the match, it's quite was quite tight match. You know, it's not easy to go to Borneo and win, so they will have a good confidence after that match. But so do we. We have good confidence in what we are doing. We did well, and we could have got some results in Bali, which is the number one team in the league. So I'm quite positive. If we continue to play like we have been doing, we get a good result tomorrow. And we want the 3 points because we still want to get into the top five. No, I think we also up. And I think in the second round this league we lost so far. We lost against Madura, which was a very questionable result and match. We lost in Bali. We could have done better. So the team has done well so far. But in order to be in the top five, our motivation is there every match to keep climbing. Because the distance between all the teams is only a few points. So our motivation is very high as well.
Iya, itu yang harus kita antisipasi karena motivasi mereka sekarang lagi tinggi-tinggi. Saya yakin tapi semua pemain siap untuk pertandingan besok. Karena kita sepakat untuk mengambil 3 poin besok. Iya, itulah tim. Terkadang posisi mental pemain naik, terkadang menurun, itu hal biasa dalam sepak bola. Yang harus kita antisipasi sekarang ini karena memang Lamongan dalam kondisi yang baik dan mentalitasnya lagi meningkat, itu yang perlu kita antisipasi dari pemain mereka itu. Ya, tetap saya tidak bosan dan saya tidak akan pernah bosan mengajak seluruh Boboto untuk datang ke stadion untuk mensupport kita dan mendoakan kita. Bagi yang tidak bisa datang stadion, tetap support kita dan doakan kita dari jauh, karena tidak ada satupun pemain yang berjuang dengan setengah hati di lapangan. Ya, satu kabar yang sangat baik untuk saya dan untuk tim tentunya ketika Joep harus bisa bermain di posisinya, karena peran Joep sangat vital saat ini. Saya berharap Joep bisa menampilkan permainan terbaik untuk besok. Harapan saya besar untuk Joep pertandingan besok. Tetapi tetap kita harus dukung dia karena dia ada 2 pertandingan yang kemarin tempat tidak main.